So, in case you thought the Brankies in the last level were bad... thankfully, this level doesn't start with... yep. You can always tell by the power-up. Friggin' A. Can't fireball him in the face, just run under him, I guess. Oh crap! Yeah, you gotta be careful on that one. I'm gonna actually get my first game over. Long time. See if I can do this without screwing myself up. Yeah. I think that's supposed to be a Branky. Or... oh, no, wait, no. Never mind. That's the next boss, actually. The scariest, one of the scariest things I would ever hear in my childhood was that roar. Oh, yes! Okay, so this level, as you can see, contains another transformation game. This one, the rhinoceros. Yeah, I know I don't look much like a rhino, but as you can see, I can actually deal with the damn Brankies now. Unfortunately, not much of a jump. But if you get a run up, you just turn into a full tilt invincible. Don't quote me on the invincible bit, but just a. Just, you know, you turn into a bulldozer. Bam, there you go. I didn't mean literally, jeez. stomped on. Stomped on, really? Ay, ay, ay. Thankfully, it does save your password from the previous level if you get a game over. Unfortunately, this means I have to start my level over. Right, because the password's just a footprint of my progress. Mine is the coinage. This isn't exactly an easy game in places. Part of that is the controls. Jumping is a little bit unresponsive in places. No, that's the game, not the controller. Okay, shortcuts! Oh, crap, right. Side-scrolling platformer versus more 3D games, and in the case of wasn't fun. Thankfully, the levels are generally pretty short.